Feeling something bad is heading my way, like when you see an Asian person behind the wheel of a car.
Hi, that is my song.
Hi.
You know they gave me a shout out on the album, right?
What?
Yes. Everywhere I go, I see the same home.
So, I'll be doing the rap battle at the 23 Club tomorrow night.
Oh, I don't believe this shit.
Word. You two should come down. I'll be rapping, I'll be capping, I'll be tapping, I'll be flapping, I'll be happing. Ning, ding, bing, wing. Yo.
Sounds good.
Would, could, should, hood.
Ugh.
Good, mug, dug, bug.
Oh, if we say we'll come, will you shut your ass up?
Elder Hale, we should welcome the outsiders among us.
Jeremiah. Ought not your tongue be held.
I am sorry, Elder Hale. But sometimes my tongue wiggles beyond my ability to control it.
This is a problem with which I have had much experience. Maybe I could help him in a room in which there are no others. Or you can all watch. I don't give a shit.
Wait, wait, wait. Shouldn't we at least check his wallet?
For what?
Well, shit, he may have some money. We already committed murder. We might as well rob his ass.
I'll take the credit cards.
I want the jewelry.
I'm gonna take his drawers.
Brenda.
Oh my God.
Kim got my sandwich. Look out, Russell Crowe's got a phone. R. Kelly, don't pee on me. My lovely lady lumps. Where are we?
I'm not sure, but I think we're close. It's supposed to be near mile 62.
Is something wrong?
No, it's just, I met this guy and I wonder if he's safe. Oh, he would love him, Brenda.
What's his name? I might have already loved him.
Tom Ryan?
Yep, did him. Big fat Chinese guy?
No, no.
So, anyone new in your life, Cindy?
You know, I just haven't found the right guy. I'm looking for something more than just good sex.
I know, you want commitment.
No, I want great sex. And when I meet
that guy... That's what I'm talking about. You want a guy that's like, wham, wham, wham. You know what I'm saying? Did I say stop drawing?
But it's my fault. Let the others go.
Oh, I don't think so. Look upon him as he rides.
Hey, Cindy! Look, I'm on TV, y'all! Check it out! I want to give a shout out to all my peeps. Have you lost your mind? No one. Hip slaps.
Oh. Soldier, help. Oh, this is some bullshit.
I don't know why you hang out with her. She is such a hoe.
Why do you say that?
Because I've seen her. My friend Sean had a pool party this summer.
Sean?
You know, Puff Daddy. Anyway, everybody was drinking Cristal champagne.
and then it started to get wild and people was getting freaky in the pool and stuff. I look over and there was your girl getting buck wild in the jacuzzi.
So?
With a backup dancer. I mean, that's nasty. That's lower than a security guard. At least security can get you backstage. She don't love herself.
I don't know. I think Buffy's sweet, Brenda.
Oh, she is as fake as press-on nails. Hey, baby Hi. Girl!
All right, now let's split up.
Now, wait a minute, hold up! How come every time some skirt she having that we need to stick together, you white people always say, let's split up?
Yeah.
She's right, we should stick together.
Yes, that's what I'm saying!
She's right. Okay, you three, follow me.
Let's do something freaky.
Like what, Ray?
I don't know. Why don't you talk dirty to me?
I don't know what to say, Ray.
Come on, just make something up.
Oh, Ray, why do you make me so bad?
Come on, because you're a bad girl.
Okay. I'ma work it.
Yeah, work it.
I'ma make this mine.
Ooh, it's all yours. Oh, yeah.
I'ma piss on your face. And then I'ma fart in your mouth. Yeah, and then I'ma shit on these walls, Ray.
Hey, hey.
It's too dirty?
Why this loud bitch gotta bring that shit over here? Okay, well, maybe she won't see me.
Somebody help me! Brenda!
Oh, shit! She stole me! Thank you, Okay, now let that shit just mutilate her white ass and leave! Damn it, please die!
Oh my God, Brenda! We're gonna die!
It would have just been you if you would have just... Shut the fuck up! You ain't know that. Hello? Hey, girl. I'm in the movie. Shake a spin, love. Oh, you lying.
For Christ's sake, will you just shut your trap?
Please. Shut up. Hold on. I don't know why y'all is acting like this. My girlfriend already seen the movie. She said they don't even stay together in the end. Come on. Cindy, the news is on. Another little white girl done fell down the well. 50 black people get their ass beat by police today, but the whole world gotta stop for one little whitey down the hole. Cindy? The TV's leaking. Cindy? Cindy, something's wrong here. Cindy, just
ugly bitch. Come on. Let me see what you got. What you going to do?